Hey, let's get this party started. Whew, it is 3 in the morning. I have no idea how long I'll be streaming for either. But, I'll see what challenges I can get done. Probably go back to Marrakesh, see if I can't get the, level 20. Jesus Christ. Yeah, this one. Okay. Good grief. Alright, what are some challenges we got? Can eliminate him by electrocuting him. Assassinate him by drowning him. Oh, yeah, okay. I remember some of these I was wanting to do. So I disguise myself as the headmaster, find all the children's paintings, and assassinate them. What I'm going to do for this challenge, since it doesn't really specify much else, I'm going to get the headmaster outfit, get an automatic weapon, and I'm going to clean house in that fucking school. So we're going to do that one. And then we'll see, then we'll probably do a restart, because, shit'll be crazy. And we'll do that one. With an explosion during the interview. By dropping a toilet on him. Okay. So yeah, we'll do the... Oh shit, I didn't mean to go back. So we'll do the headmaster thing first. See if we can find those paintings. Smuggled item. Put that in the lamp shop. Let's just put... let's just go with the shotgun. Because we'll have to take another weapon from the guys anyways. Get that. That won't really matter. Yeah, let's get our combat knife. And we'll get a remote explosive. Because we are going in loud and proud here. This is, things are about to get messy. Really messy. So we're going to go up, get the headmaster outfit, and then we're going to kill everybody in the school. So, honestly, that's just the best way to do this without having to fucking sneak around. Just might as well. Come on now. Come on. This always takes forever. Bum 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 bum.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47.
Marrakesh. We are in Marrakesh. Is there sound coming through my left? Yeah, okay. Alright, so we go this direction.
Yeah, please, go ahead.
Alright. He's right over here.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
God, your father's about to die. Your outfit is now mine. Got the key. Got this.
Yep, up and away.
Oh shit. That's right, idiot. Dum-da-dum-da-dum.
Hello, come in.
Hey,
excuse
what's
me,
up?
Excuse me.
What?
I need to get to the lamp shop. Is it right over here, right? She said I look clever.
Hi there.
Sit in. Do I keep it in here? There it is. Dum-da-dum-da-dum. What is this?
You seen Crystal Dawn is suddenly popping up?
Good timing, too. But I don't see what Muzabuni or Harat would do here. They're not exactly popular.
Crime noticed. Don't give a shit.
Whoa! Thanks.
Oh, my God. I need some help. I saw someone carrying a weapon.
Excuse me. That was loud. Move, people! I don't want to have to fucking start shooting through you. I will shoot through you. You better fucking move. Alright, we have made it to the school. Hello, everybody. You're about to die. You're dead. And you're dead. Hum-da-dum-da-dum. Think I die? Knock you out.
We need to flush him out! Move in! Move in! Move in!
What? Oh, this is bad.
Keep fire! Cover fire! He's over there!
Got him!
Get over here! Excuse me!
Jesus Christ! Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. You're dead.
Big 10-4.
Whew. Okay, this might be a little harder than I thought. Well, I mean, might as well kill that guy. Damn it. Gotcha, bitch. Okay. Keep low. Keep low. What I gotta do is not get them shooting at me from two different directions. So there's two guys back here. I don't know if they're soldiers. They are. That's interesting. Oh. Yes, come over here. Shit. Just wait a second. What the fuck is happening? move. Ooh, I'm almost dead, I'm almost dead. I need this weapon now. Whew, okay, here we go, here we go. Wait for our health to come back.
Flush him out.
Don't know how that man's still alive, but whatever. There we go. Nice. Shit, from behind.
He can't get away.
Can't Find let him, him flank me. That's how they get me. They flank me.
He's gone. Not want to lose this guy again.
Got that guy. Oh, keep going to cover by accident. Reload, reload. Oh shit, there's another guy. Oh, come on. Damn it. Alright, let's retry. Didn't think this was going to take more than one try. Okay, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Just get back in there. Just gotta get back in there.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47.
Yeah, Marrakesh, whatever. Oh, wait. Going the wrong way. Make this go faster. I'm gonna forget about the shotgun.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
Let's get the father with a combat knife. Hiya! Master key, headmaster disguise. I can. Okay. I thought I could carry the knife as the headmaster. Dum 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 dum.
Anyway, got to run. See you around.
Yep, up and away.
Wait for this guy to go by. Idiot, you don't see me right here? What a fool.
Sir, you're gonna have to stop right there.
You there!
Get the gun! I was trying to be funny.
Keep your eyes peeled and stick the
Here we go. We gotta clear out this fucking school.
Something's up. What is it? Come on, get ready.
Throw it. You fuck. Damn it. I didn't throw that well at all. Detonate. Blew up that truck real good. Oh shit. Get down. Oh great. Oh great. This is bad.
Cut it down.
good. Get down. Takes a second to get back down.
Take him down with extreme
come on,
pressure.
Come on. Oh, here we go.
What kind of ammo does he have?
I have about 52 bullets, or 82 bullets. You're dead. Get down. There we go. You're done. Come on, come on. Where's Razor? He's over there. Okay. Keep letting him come around. Almost out of ammo, though. I'll have to make a break for it at some point. Oh, this is looking bad. Come a little closer. Shit, his gun is up there.
Don't let him get away! Cover and gaggle
these. Oh, God.
No, no, just empty.
I got a few. Get down, get down. Reload, reload. Here we go, here we go. Gotta get this guy. Get a little closer. Close. Dang it, his gun's still out there. Oh my god, I'm never getting out of this corner. I'm never getting out of this corner. Fuck. Alright, here we go. Wait till they reload. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, okay. Woo. That shit was close. Shouldn't have been standing there. Alright, we got one guy coming. Okay. Oh, we got another guy over there. I'm making a pile. Okay, now we got two guys coming around. Jesus Christ. How many people are here? I destroyed his crotch. Alright, yeah, that's it. Come around, come around.
Move in, move in! I can't see him!
Move in. You lost sight of me?
Dispatch,
are you f-
dispatch, for Christ's sake, you there? We got a certified.
You're just an idiot. Alright, got ammo. Let's go find those paintings. Oh shit. Who are you? Okay. Alright, this is dangerous. We're going into the school. For you, Razor. Oh no. I thought that man was the end of me. Did I kill both of them? Nope, just one. Almost killed both of them. Kablowski! Races upstairs. Razor. Oh, you're on the other side there. Coming for you, bitch. Don't you run from me, bitch. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh, that was close. That was really risky, but I did it anyways.
Hey, get eyes on that ass.
And this guy over there too.
Gotta go.
Gotta hold this corner. And I gotta find paintings as well. You're dead. Boom, bam. Whew. All right. Let's look for some paintings. It? I don't know. Can I shut that alarm off? I don't know if there's a way to shut that alarm off, but God, it's annoying. Are you a painting? No, you're a screwdriver. That's okay. I'll figure it out. I just felt that the easiest way to do this was to kill everybody in the school, so that's what I did. Messed up on my first try, though. Got a little too greedy on some of those kills. Oh, there's a fire alarm. Don't need that. There's a disguise. Oh, how do you... Oh, here's where you get the, one where you kill him with the toilet. That was intense. You're looking great. Like a peep. I like all the peepholes. What we got on the ground here? Some rat poison. I don't think they're in the bathroom. Are they in here? There's a computer. Fuck your computer. Paintings. Where might you be? Fuse box. These look like paintings. That one looks a bit disturbing. So is that one. Had to suspend the one who drew that. Rainbow Kid's alright though. Razor, keep them in here. Oh, sweet. Fucking saber. Oh. I might not need to do that. Just in case I get into a scuffle. Paintings. Paintings. Oh, what is this over here? Lots of people. Okay, I think I searched all the rooms on the second floor. So let's go down to the first floor. Yeah, I saw that real quick. It was, let me make sure. I think.
Go somewhere safe.
Oh, yes. Put the lethal poison right next to the bottles of wine. It's the greatest place to put it. Get some more guys coming in here. I really hope they don't. Yeah, good to know. I can assist you. Yeah. This game is very detailed. Always something to find. Oh, there's just that one guy. Sir? Oh my god. He needs to stop talking. I can get him to stop talking. All your friends are dead. Oh, I'm wearing your father's clothes. Aren't you the guy? You're the son.
Good place. This is not a good place.
Your father sends his regards. Let's check on the first floor. Alright, so not in here. Got a crowbar. That's the other. Alright, that's that place. Nothing there. Oh. Hey, sir, can you move? You're kind of in the way of the door closing. Okay. Rude. Just gonna take a nap, I guess. That's okay. It's a toy tank. Wait, wasn't I already in this room? I don't know. Paintings. Paintings. Maybe they're out here? Oh, a pool ball. Nice. What we got here? Another brick. Now I have two. Another pool ball. A third pool ball. Swings making that noise? Good grief. What's those made out of? Oh, I'm in a hostile area. Oh, hey, I forgot about this guy over here. Can I free him? Free him in a different way.
Oh.
Bam, bitch. But seriously, where are the paintings? The office? it be in here? Turn on the school intercom. Okay. I don't think I've been in this room yet. Oh, dude, another pool ball. I got four. Toy tank. Out here. Are they back here? Highly doubt it. Some paintings in that last room. This room? These? Won't actually let me, like, get these. How do you get them? Let me read the challenge again. It says... The elusive target? Yeah, I've done the elusive target. I did that the other day. Because it just says, find all the children's paintings. Maybe you do just have to look at them. I don't know. Going down this way. Unlocking all the doors for myself. Alright, that just leads over here. I'm sorry. What are you doing here? This is my school. Sir? You can't be here. My school. Could look it up, but where's the fun in that? All right, so let's go on based on what you said. So I looked at these paintings. Anything else in this room? What's that? Oh, it's a water bottle. All right, let's go back through every room then. That could work. Because it doesn't even specify how many there are. So there's none in there. So, got these. Don't see any paintings in here. That leads upstairs. Got a crowbar. So I saw some of those paintings upstairs. Is that a painting? I don't know. The dormitory? Oh. Forgot you were in here, sir. So I don't know. Maybe you just gotta look at them. Might not have looked at everything. I don't know. This one is confusing. I might just look this one up. Because this is... It doesn't really let you know what you gotta do. Let me see if the internet has answers. Okay, let's see what this says. Okay. Okay. So maybe I have to... that's dumb. So what it's saying is... it doesn't specify which paintings it really is, but the person said they got it, but they... you have to kill the general last. That's annoying. Let's restart the mission. Because he knocked out the general, killed everybody in the school, like went around to every room, then killed the general, got the challenge. Because I fucking killed that general already. So we'll try it that way.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47.
Wait, no. Okay, now I'm going the right way.
Please forgive.
Excuse me. Twins.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
Your father's not about to be doing well. I mean, I'm sure it can be done without killing everyone. But, come on. How fun was that to watch? Thank you. I'll take your clothes. And I will take your key now. Like, I'm skipping the part where I fail at stealth and just start killing everybody to just going straight into the killing everybody part.
Hey, mister. What? Who are you?
Like this. And,
Help!
You saw nothing. Thank you. Work our way through. Come on! Okay, that was interesting. More ammo. Oh! That was bad. Okay. That, that was tense. Whew, okay. Oh, shit. Don't tell me. Okay, there's two more soldiers coming around. Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. Don't you fucking do it. Stop. Oh, this is bad. Well, well. Oh god, this is so bad. They're coming from both directions. I didn't need this. Oh wait, I forgot I brought this. Okay, this is making me nervous. Blow it! I don't think you have... I don't really know. It just specifies, it just specifies that you have to kill the general as the headmaster. I don't think you have to actually be dressed as the headmaster. But, I mean... I'm gonna be in combat the whole time anyways. I need to get back to where they're only shooting me from one direction. I might die. Might die. You don't? Okay.
Trigger the alarm. Move it.
Ah. Son of a bitch. Can be done much faster. I mean, I see what you mean. Because then I just go in, look at all the paintings, and then go kill him with the headmaster. As the headmaster. I could do that, actually. That seems a little better.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 40s.
Don't kill anyone. Aw, man. That's no fun. Yeah, I'll do it like that. That sounds a little bit less of a headache. Should I take these still? I'll get rid of the remote explosive. I'll bring my coins. Maybe I can get the officer's outfit. The baton? I don't actually think I have the baton. No, I've just got these two. Yeah, I'll take my knife. And maybe, since I have the coin, I can go get the officer's outfit, and then I can just go everywhere in the school without being suspicious. Oh, God. Here we go. Foldable knife. I haven't unlocked a lot of stuff just yet.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Now I got some fuel in me. I would like you to stop looking at me.
Stand up! And that's not a request.
Okay. Fuck it.
Hey man, state your business here. What's up?
Hey man, state your business. That's exactly what that guy said.
Hold it right there.
Hey man. You kind of need to just state your business. Oh, fuck! Nope. One three stars. I fucked up. I'm not having this shit go down. Ugh, God. I can't believe I immediately walked in front of that guy. Dang it.
You're in. 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
You don't see me. You don't see me. Shit, I do need to go that way, though. Go now, go now. Okay. Alright, we are all good now. Let's see. Oh, shit. That's not good. Alright, let's see if we can't get the officer's outfit. Alright, I need that guy to move.
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, so I can keep him safe. Shit, he's already gone, though. Hey, Reza.
You, check out what that was. Copy that.
No, don't make the other guy check it out. Aw, oh, you fuck. Alright, well. Fuck that idea.
Nothing here.
All right, got the officer.
Anyone here? Hello? Come on out.
Did he hear that? I doubt he heard that. Come on, come on. Come on. Ah, it's okay. I'll be fine. I got this.
Command, acknowledge we're clear. Repeat, we're clear.
No. No, we're not clear. Go after that. Fuck. Alright. And that's how we're doing it. Oh, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. You saw nothing. You saw nothing.
Put your hands up.
Ah, shh, God.
Don't you understand?
Fuck. I hate this.
Command, you copy?
I'm such a... I fucking suck. God dang it. There goes the alarm. God dang it. I hate this.
This is so dumb.
Don't come around the corner. I'm just gonna have to kill you. Don't you come around that... They are crowding around that corner. Yeah, I don't... I'm just... Yeah, I'm afraid I'm going to dress up as him. And as soon as I do that, they're going to walk around the corner. And see me do it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I see a bunch of dots all around. Really hoping they don't come down here. God, yep, I knew it was gonna happen. Ah, fuck. Ah, whatever. I'll just fucking do this. This one's tougher than I thought it'd be. God.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I don't know why I keep starting over. It won't let you save during combat, though, but I do forget about the saves. Alright, let's try and get the general this time. Who's suspicious?
You there. See what's going on.
Fuck.
Got it.
That is General Reza Zaidan, keeper of the peace.
There was nothing over here.
You want to stop that right now?
In the corner, right?
Nothing here. All good.
Sure. You, check out what that was.
He doesn't... Why is he not coming over here? I need him to come over here. Ah. Yeah, I know. I realized I threw in the wrong corner.
Weird.
All right, is the officer going to come over here? Shit, he's gonna... I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. I am the military officer. Get my gun. Get my coins. Might as well. Put your body down here, sir. Okay. You just take a nap there. Right, let's go around, look at all the paintings.
You're dismissed. General Satan's orders. Yes,
nothing
sir.
In there.
Thank you, sir.
Now we go through and look in every room. Except for that guy. That fucking other guy will notice me. So there's two things of paintings there. Okay, I saw paintings. Alright, move somewhere else, please. You see nothing. Alright, look at those paintings.
I'll give him that. He sure seemed to flock around him with his chiseled Omar Sharif job.
Hey, did not notice he was there. You're dismissed.
You're dismissed. General Satan's orders.
Okay. Okay, paintings. 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 A fuck ton of paintings. I look at all of these. Okay, that's all the way around in the second floor. Alright, let's look around on the first floor here. Shit. Can't unlock that door. Hey. I'm doing good. Pulling an all-nighter. Shit. Just doing some Hitman challenges. Oh, shit. Oh shit. I don't know if there's... I don't even know if there's paintings in this room. I need you to not be suspicious of me. Just a normal guy. I don't... What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Dismissed.
You're dismissed. General Satan's
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
God. I just need to go in this room for like 2 seconds. Yep, there's some paintings over there. It's about 4 in the morning, and I have to be at work at 9 in the morning. Oh, fuck! I was looking at the wrong guy!
And who might you? I don't know you.
I hate myself. Hate myself. Hate myself. Hate myself. Hey, you don't look at me climbing here, dude.
Sir, stop doing that. Those places are not for human beings.
Where's the other? Where's the other guy? Oh, there he is. There he goes. Wait, now's my chance. I should go. Fuck. Don't you come in here. I can do ring around the rosy all fucking day. God, I hate this. God, I hate this so much. I think I have to get in there. How do I get in here? This fucking guy. Well, that'd be a good time. I should make a save before I do this. Ugh, goodness. Alright, let's just save over these. There's no point. Alright. Yeah, I usually work a night shift, but I'm working a day shift. Fucking guy. This fucking guy. I can't deal with this guy. You keep looking at me, I'm gonna shoot you. I am getting so frustrated. What is this guy's pathing? Oh, you wanna fucking be suspicious of me? Get suspicious now, asshole. Nothing's wrong. Nobody heard nothing. Nobody saw nothing. These bodies are going over there. Fucking bullshit. Oh my god. Stay in there. I gotta drag you pretty far. Hope nobody sees it. Okay. Thank fucking Christ. Okay, here we go. Didn't know that hole in the wall was there. That would have made things easier. But paintings. We're looking right at the fucking paintings. Jesus. Okay. Let's just put that away. Any paintings in this room? No? Okay. How about this room? Hello. Dismissed.
You're dismissed. General Satan's orders.
Oh, I can't go over there. That's the prisoner. Any paintings in this one?
Business. No, you're absolutely right, Wanda. That is none of mine. Right. Right? Mm-hmm. Yes.
I guess having a phone call with his wife, it sounds like. Okay. Alright, so I have been through every room in this fucking building. So now what I gotta go do is go get the headmaster's outfit and kill Reza. Where's he hanging out right now? He's up on the top floor.
General Zaden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do?
Alright, so just go in here.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
God, every time.
He's upstairs right now.
It's like, how's your father? Like, I only go in this room to kill him. Oh, shit. Hiya! Alright. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if they hear me now, because I can't go back in there as this with this outfit anyways. Just get our big gun out. Actually, we can take out the first two guys. Silent. Of course, they're going to notice a big fucking gun on my back.
I took one!
Oh, here we go. Drop down, drop down! Alright, you fuck. You fuck. Alright. Here we go again. Let's make our way through everybody again. Why? I just need to get into the school and kill him. Ow, 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 ow. Great, the alarm's going off.
Over there.
Oh, shit. Okay. Making progress. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Stop, stop. Ooh, that guy was making me nervous. Let's get some health back. Oh, he's actually on this floor. Oh, he's actually right there. Did I get the fucking challenge? Nope. I don't know what this game wants from me. I'm gonna read the challenge again. Disguise yourself as headmaster. Find all the children's paintings. Assassinate. I did that. I did all of that. Well, I'm doing a different challenge. I don't know what else this game wants from me. Oh, cool. My phone wasn't charging that whole time. Now it is. Okay, that was like an hour of nothing. I got nothing done. I don't know what this game wanted from me to get that challenge done. So we're going to do a different one. We're going to do the one with the intern. So let me read that challenge first. It just says, assassinate with fiber wire. While this guy's the intern. Okay. I keep pressing back. So, we gotta take the fiber wire. Smuggled item. Let's just put it there. I think that's where we're gonna start anyways. Ooh, I got the remote explosive duck. Did I get that challenge completed? Hang on. No, but I completed some other challenge. I don't even know. Whatever. Oh, I hit the back button again. Because I was level 14 when I started this, but now I'm level 15. Alright. Smuggled item. Put it in the cafe. Let's bring this duck. We're gonna start undercover as a waiter. And silver baller. These two look good. We'll do that. Okay. Let's play. Yeah, I know. Like, I'm not gonna go with any other pistol. Silver baller, all the way. I mean, they got some other cool-looking ones, but I mean, I'm not gonna use them. So I don't know what challenge I completed to unlock the remote explosive duck, though. I don't know if I have the Krugermeyer. Because I wasn't really paying attention, because like some two other challenges popped in all of that noise. Ooh, that does sound good. All right, so the intern. Gotcha. I forgot about I didn't shoot cameras. Alright, yeah, you go over there.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
Now, where is this intern? Past you. Is that the intern? Should be lamp shop. Okay. Because I know he doesn't actually start in the consulate building. He's in the lamp shop.
So what? You think they're going to storm the place? Oh, no. We're not going there. I'm serious.
Alright, intern. Where are you?
What all those people
lamp shop? That's not the lamp shop. Oh, there he is. Should be him, right?
Give it to me straight. 10%, 15%, it's a fair tip.
Well, I will follow you. Nice. So I guess Klaus just doesn't know what his fucking intern looks like if I come in there. This guy's got a thick head of hair. Come closer.
So are you like the maitre d'?
Alright, let's follow this guy. Oh shit.
Waiters are to die for, thank you.
He did not stay there long. Okay. Ooh, spices. Ah, get distracted. Oh shit, he stopped.
Hi, waiter.
Shut up. You're going to blow my cover.
Hi. Hi. Gunner? Oh, yeah, thank God. Listen, Consul Olander has me running an errand over to Strandberg's place for some personal belongings. Look, I thought I knew the way, but I made a shortcut through the bazaar, and now I'm totally lost. Everything looks the same. I can't. I'm on a basic phone here. I'm just waiting for IT to issue me a real one. Oh, cool. Thanks. It's the Hyperborean building. Tower 2, penthouse floor. I'm sorry to bother you about this, but yours was the only number I could remember.
Okay.
Wait, what? No, wait, Gunner, please! Tell Miss Person you'll be there in 30 seconds! No, I have! I've tried! No, nobody knows her. Nobody gives a shit or... Oh, come on, Gunner, please!
Oh. I don't know what's going on right now. Okay. Just carry on. Yes, some nice rugs, huh?
Attention, everyone!
Oh, he's actually doing some.
Can I please get directions to the Hyperborean apartment building? Anybody? Anybody at all? No? Okay.
That was interesting. I need to get my coin out, actually. I actually don't know. I don't... Probably can't give him directions. I don't know. Be funny.
Cigarettes in the bar? No?
Thank you.
Good. It's such a nasty habit.
Yeah. Come back in 5 minutes. Here you go, sir. Meanwhile, you know,
wow. That was close. Thank you. I really appreciate it, man.
That guy really just took my coin. Wow, that's cool. Oh, shit. I lost the intern. Fuck you. Booking it.
Someday you may own your own restaurant.
Come in.
Okay.
Salam.
Where the hell does this guy go?
No, he is capitalism. I mean, that's what we all want this day and age.
I'm poisoning this guy's drink right in front of him.
That's a load of rubbish. We all want these guests.
Clumsy shit.
Can I get
the fuck's your problem?
Salam. I am so honored by your visit to my humble stall. Let me show you my fine.
That's cool. Is that tied to like a challenge or a trophy at all? Do you know? Cause if it is, I can go over there and grab the coins in that other part of the map and then give them all those. Okay, where the fuck is this guy going? Oh, is he going? Oh, he's going back here. That's good. I can take him out back here. Get his outfit without getting spotted. Okay. God, where's this guy going?
Bump into me again and pay the consequences.
Ah, God, this guy is not going anywhere good. Get his outfit. Oh, okay. Oh, I bet that's. Hang on. Yeah, okay, I see. It's all these. Saberwood disc. Oh, I know how to do that. Disguise yourself as a fortune teller. Do not kill him. Assassinate 5 targets in 5 different accidents while disguised as the fortune teller. And then assassinate 5 targets with an axe while disguised as the fortune teller. These actually don't seem that bad. The other ones for the other level seem a little more difficult. Shit, he's going in there now? Fuck. They won't allow the waiter in there.
Hey, Bozo, watch where you're going.
Yeah. Hey, you look like you're trying to use this.
I'm sorry,
you know that face from somewhere.
You're not a believer. You just take everything for granted. See things exactly how they are. Well,
what the hell? God, it's so loud here.
Move. Move.
Vault, okay. So that guy's probably coming into the consulate building. So I need this outfit. Yep, there he goes.
Hey, are you there? I heard something suspicious. I'll keep talking.
I'll just follow in right after him. No, can that... Oh my god, why is that guy over here? Let's try it again. Oh shit.
Hey man, what are you doing? Free!
Fuck, what am I doing? Okay, just unconscious. Well, not anymore. All right, so let's put you there, sir. And now I am you. Easy enough. Let's get in here and find that intern.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
No, now to locate that fucking intern. Where did he go?
Hey, see you for drinks afterwards at Shenanigans?
I bet he went upstairs. Did I walk right by him? Fuck. Okay, well. I gotta get upstairs. I got... Oh. Something you'll learn about me if you keep watching, if you watch more of my streams, I am not observant. Some would say I'm quite dumb.
So, do we have an understanding?
What are you sneaking around for?
Shut up, dude! Mind your own business! I'm doing security guard stuff! Oh, fuck. Alright, he's moved on. Hello, soldier.
Do their job, okay?
Yeah, whatever. Alright, intern. Where have you gone? That's Klaus.
That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco.
Oh, shit.
Thanks.
Oh, fuck, okay.
Security detail rules, yeah!
Yeah, security detail. It doesn't outline him either. Where does this guy go? Go in the bathroom? Do some blow? No. Stop. He could literally be anywhere at this point. Massage parlor. Oh, he might be in here though. There's none in here.
Sorry, Alden. Council's orders. Get a stay out of you and
Oh, there he is. Okay. There's no fucking way I'm gonna get him out here.
Massage X.
Where's my coins? Dana. Oh, I didn't get my fucking. Oh my god. This is the bad thing about staying up all night. I fucking forgot to get all of my coins. I hate this. God, fuck. Let's see if I have a decent load. Come on. I fucking suck. Okay. I might as well just go from this one. There's, like, no point. Ah, God. Okay. God, I'm just the worst. Okay. Let's go.
Welcome, sir.
Excuse me.
Shouldn't we get really drunk tonight? Make fools out of our way.
So, should we hit the town?
So what? If they're gonna storm the place?
So if she starts over here.
I'm serious. Is that the station down?
Actually, he came in from this direction, so.
Why do all those people hate the streets all of a sudden?
Over here somewhere.
Yeah, hi there. Remember me?
Oh.
Oh, it wouldn't be there. There he is. I'm sorry. Can I lure him over here? Maybe? No, please stop. I'm sorry. Get away from me.
Hello, please. Step in.
Yeah, whatever.
Look at my rare land. We are almost giving them away.
Yeah, please.
Did he really get...
I wonder what that was.
Yes. People are totally going to see this. Yep. They noticed. Compromised. Get my coin. Shit, shit, shit.
I need some help here. Come in. Some crazy weirdo trying to get away with murder.
He's a waiter. He's dressed as a waiter. Zilch.
Excuse me? And that's how it's done. I should make a save. I can't save. Can I save now? Okay. Christ. That was so lucky. I had my gun out when the fucking guy came around the corner. What an idiot. I was like, huh. I don't know. We'll save over this one. Alright, let's get into the consulate building. Excuse me.
Mr. Intern?
I could just about strangle you.
Will you let me in?
My way, intern.
Okay.
Thanks for responding so quickly. Never expected.
You made it. Most impressive, 47.
Is anyone...
Now to locate Klaus Strand.
Is anyone suspicious of me in here? They're not. Okay. Well, I need to dump this gun that I have. is this? Oh, that's the massage thing.
Report at the reception desk.
Out of my way, intern.
That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco.
Some people get off on this. Not me, obviously.
Okay. Thanks for the info.
Okay, you can go through.
Thank you. There's Klaus. Even he's not suspicious of me.
Do you mind?
I'm sorry.
Hi there, intern.
This outfit's the best.
What are you, blind?
I can blend in. Boop, beep, boop, bop, boop.
Finally. You must be Orlando's intern, Klaus Strandberg. Did you bring the things I requested? Follow me.
Lead the way.
Oh, that was easy. Just had to blend in as the intern. To get... Oh, yes. You're fucked.
Why? Yes!
Target down. Next up... Razor Zaydan.
Ha 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 ha, bitch. That's two. It should be two challenges then if we got piano, man. Internal affairs. Fuck yeah. Alrighty. Now, how do I get out of this room? Oh, yeah, I can just walk through here. Nice. Alright, so, let's see if I can do a challenge for the general here. Poisonous food. Ooh, I can get him by pushing him into the printing press. I tried to do that on the other one, though, with the opportunity. Let's track this one. Let's see if we can't get this one. And I'll just walk right out of here. Dum-dum-dum. Get them elbows in there. Shove people out of the way. Soldier.
Stay here
to
be safe.
This is not good. I'll take you out instead. Gotta be quick, gotta be quick. No, 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 printing press guy. Come back. Did I get him? Fuck yeah, I got him. Let's pick that up. Hop in here. No, no, no. Get a little farther into the room, please. Fuck. All right. That's why we have multiple coins. Yes, okay. Once that door closes, you're mine. Well, hang on, I can't leave you alive, I'm sorry. You go in there. Let me conceal the item. Coin back. Booyah. Easy peasy.
Done. Let's head back.
Yeah, why not? I'm out anyway.
Is Jiggle Hat there? Yeah, it's Jiggle Hat.
Back at the school, I've heard them talking. They have fake Crystal Dawn headgear and old Afghan rifles, and they were planning to shoot at the protesters. You know, to get things rolling. Jesus.
I sort of can.
Like I said, don't think about it.
We sort of can.
Play their games. There's always collateral damage. Just make sure you're not. It's a shitty outlook, man. We are part of this. You, me, right
soldier.
Here, right now. Yeah. Why don't you chain yourself to the printing press when we get back? I'm sure that'll thwart Zayden's scheme. Me? I'm gonna go stick flowers in the rifle barrels. Yeah, well, I've got a conscience, so shoot me. Keep this
I just might
up,
shoot
somebody
him.
Will.
I just might shoot him.
Dirty, rotten rebel scum.
It's fucking Star Wars.
Come closer. Our colorful lamps are the best in Morocco. Come closer. Come closer. I'll come to land to the lamp. Please. Land.
That lady was getting weird.
Hello. Hi. Welcome. Welcome. Please, what would you like? My special.
Oh my god, this takes forever. Walk faster. Ooh, snail soup. Did we make it back yet? Okay, we're almost there. Run a circle until they move their asses.
About time. Go straight to the printing room. General Zayden has an announcement to make, and you boys do not want to keep him waiting.
Let's do my little dance here. Okay.
Yeah, why don't you go print something?
Wow, what a fucking insult. I don't know how I'm going to recover from that. Slow.
That reminds me, I need more business cards.
Increases. Less than stellar.
Well done, 47. This ought to get Zaydan's attention.
Oh, that's the wrong room. The printing room's over here.
Probably got cold feet about the operation.
Attention, everyone!
There we go.
That is General Reza Zaydan, keeper of
peace. Crystal Dawner on everyone's lips. That is why we are expanding the campaign to the other city districts and suburbs. This means there will be no breaks, not until the job's done. So whatever you do, just keep those printers running.
Back okay. on a little, buddy. You're starting to freak me out.
Okay. Oh, shit. So how do I push someone in here?
Watch where you're going, shitbag.
Right, let's make a save. Safety save. We'll save over this one. I don't care. Alright, so I need these guys to leave. Hide two of them in that box. Was he leaving? Perfect. Where's my gun? Oh, shit. I got rid of my gun. Alright, well, this is gonna have to do. Throw these guys in there. Perfect. Booyah. Just turn this off. Is up there. Let's make another save. Now we just wait. Come on, Razor. Just in case. So yeah, okay, he's coming back in here. It's just you and me.
Hey! Get those printers running!
Oh, I'll get it running. Push him into it. There we go. All right.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Boom, bam. That's how it's done. Don't have the key for that. So I will have to use this exit. Once I do that, I'm gonna take a little break. Can I... Sir? Can I...
What?
I'm sorry. What? Sir, you're in my way. Sir, can I... Okay. You're being an asshole. I will go a different way.
Crystal Dawn sucks.
Oh, Booyah. Alright, let's see what level that gets me to. Undercover in the consulate. Give me a 16. Okay. I'll take a quick bathroom break. Okay, I'm back. Let's see. What shall we do now? Let's go to the menu here. What else could we work on? Well, if it'll load. Is anyone even still here? You got a few people still here. Okay, so we got let's see, we could do do contracts, because I know I have to do, let me look at my trophies real quick. Alright, so for Hitman, this one I still have to do. Complete 10 contracts. Set the high score on a contract. So this one, they're both ultra rare. I'll do this later. I don't know about that stuff. I can work on some Bangkok challenges. Yeah, let's see what we got here for challenges. So we got assassinate Jordan Cross in the recording booth by shooting him in the head. That one's probably pretty easy. Assassinate him with a faulty microphone. Alright, let's see. Assassinate Ken Morgan with the axe in the linen room. Pushing him off the balcony. Alright, we could try pushing fat guy off the balcony. And then we'll get him in the recording booth. I don't think I have anything unlocked. I might have that one location unlocked. Oh, well, that works. Shit, I don't really want to be hotel security. I guess I could just start in the suite. Start with. Let's see. Oh, let's fucking take the dock. And then we'll take the. Let's just take the lockpick and the coin. Silver baller. And Ronald McDonald is now staying at the hotel. Try and get the Ken Morgan one first, because I think if I get the hotel staff outfit, I might be able to lead him to his room and push him off the balcony there. But I'm just guessing. I really don't know. start already? Come on. Start. No, 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 no. Ah, yes. The clown living in luxury. Oh, yes. Got a trophy for it. That's what I wanted. Got my ducky. Gotta call room service.
The minibar is not being replenished. Please see to it at once.
Alright. How long does it take him? The minibar? Where's the minibar even at? Is it in here, I bet? Come on in. Why does it have to be two of you?
House staff. Oh, yes. I am here to restock the minibar, please.
Yes, go in there and restock the minibar. I will assist you in restocking the minibar. Come here, you motherfucker. Come here, you motherfucking motherfucker. Put you over here. Away from prying eyes. Actually, no. Why would I do that? No, shit. Can't let you see. Then you'll be over on this side. Booyah. I'll take your clothes now. Alrighty. So we can't lead Ken Morgan into his room. There's the whore. Is it this way? Yeah, okay. Isn't there a guy at the front desk who... Yep, he's suspicious.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer. This is why I do corporate
law. Any news about my suite?
Housekeeping is almost done, sir. I do apologize for the inconvenience.
Said housekeeping is almost done. Maybe I have to be a housekeeper then? Let me see if I don't know how to get him up to his suite. Because I know there's a way I can lead him there.
Keep your head up, working man.
Crap. Where is that? Where is his suite? His kitchen. Oh god, that's bright.
I should take it now.
Oh, please. Hey, what's up? God dang it, bitch. I think his suite is up here. The suite. Oh god, that's not even a suite. Stalker over there. Did I not see a circle over here? Okay, whatever. How do I get this fat fuck into his suite. Okay. Maybe I have to go down to him when he's outside. Jesus Christ, where are the fucking stairs at? They're over here. I'm an idiot.
Angle's all wrong.
So go down here. Oh my God! I hate that lady. My back is killing. I really hate that lady. Where are the stairs? There they are.
Sure, sure. The tech industry is a pretty wild place, let me tell you.
I know where he goes when he goes outside, so. See, mate. Okay. Oh, God. Why is this guy coming down here? Oh, I thought. No. Oh. The dot lined up with that guy right there.
Jerk.
Anyway, to make a long story short, that's when I knew I had real talent.
Okay, let's see if I.
You're Ken Morgan.
Come to Ken Morgan,
sir. When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen Suite is ready for you.
Oh, okay.
Well, that was relatively fast. Very well. Lead the way. Move on, sir.
Follow me. This guy at the front desk is going to be a fucking issue. Alright, Mr. Morgan, we're gonna have to go around here a little bit. Just follow me around here, it's okay, I promise. We're just avoiding that guy at the front desk, he hates me. I have no idea why, did nothing to him. There we go. Gonna have to lead him so far. Bum, bada, bum, bum. Come on. That's it. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. God, you could not walk up those stairs any slower. Do a little dance while I wait. Okay. You walk so slow up those fucking stairs, man. Look at these. I take them like three at a time. Maybe two at a time. There you go. There you go, buddy.
Oh, hi.
Come on. Fuck. This dumb bitch. Alright, the Queen's Suite.
Here we are. I trust everything is to your liking.
A definite improvement. Hardly the Bourge a la Rob. Let's take a closer look.
Yes, take a closer look. Maybe to the balcony? Oh, shit. Alright, security guard. Did not know you were gonna follow him that close.
Ah, see there? A smear. As expected.
Well, I'll clean it up.
Please. So sloppy. Mm-hmm.
There you go. Oh, I actually got rid of it. Where are you going now, sir? To a balcony, maybe? Oh, shit. I gotta clean this up. My apologies.
Mm-hmm. Covered in... Mm-hmm.
But yeah. Dude, I'll fucking clean whatever you tell me to, sir. Oh shit, there are soda cans on the ground.
Don't do that again! Mm-hmm.
Okay. Bet there's something messed up in here. Yep.
Calcium stains. Why am I not surprised?
Have I cleaned it up?
What to do?
There you go.
Now, the scene of the crime. Ground zero.
I could drown him right now. I'm gonna do it. I mean, there's no reason not to do this one.
Let's take a closer look.
Yeah, take a closer look, bitch. Hey, ah, bitch.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Alright, let's reload. I did not know he was just gonna lean over the toilet like that. What luck. So hopefully he goes to a balcony next, and then I can get that one too.
Let's take a closer look, shall we? Mm-hmm. Piers clean. Pleasant smell.
Oh, he actually walks out there. I could have just
jasmine
waited. Interesting.
No visible stains. Well. Sure, there are other minor oversights, but one shouldn't nitpick. The suite is passable. You may leave.
If there is anything else I can do, sir needs only to ask.
I'm gonna follow him, see if he goes to a balcony. I'm gonna blend. I think he's about to go over to that balcony. If he does, I'm going to push him off. This fucking guy following him all the fucking time. What is he doing? Maybe not that balcony. Please go somewhere where I can push you. Security guard. I fucking need to take this guy out. So badly. Is there anywhere I can hide your body? Nope. Oh. Oh, this is where I push him off. Save. Come on. Save that. Okay. Yes. Okay, maybe he won't even see me. Didn't even fucking see me. Wow.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
All right, Jordan Cross. Here we go. He's a bit more difficult.
Well, let me tell you the rest of the story.
So let's see. I gotta get a kitchen. Let's try and get a kitchen outfit. I forgot this fucking bitch down here. Okay, so we'll go through here. Okay. Let's get this guy over here. That. Did I get him? Yeah, that got him. Okay. Come on. A little further. Yeah, there we go. Closed door.
Okay.
That didn't work like I wanted it to, but whatever. I'll get him anyways. Oh, yeah. With this. Oh, this fucking bitch every time. And there we go. Got that outfit. Just gotta go to the other side.
Ooh la la, the chef.
Are you fucking serious? Get the fuck out of here. Saying dumb shit like that. So I should be able to go up there, right? Oh shit.
I'll give the short version, darling. Nobody gets in or out except for VIPs and crew. No hotel staff, security, or guests, no matter how chubby with the band and or pregnant they might claim to be. Kitchen staff is the sole exception. Oh, and do try and keep quiet while the band is in session. Jordan is sensitive today. Any other questions, ask the internet. Ciao.
Hey, what's cooking? We got Serge.
Whoa. Oh, I gotta get frisked.
Keep going.
Oh, damn it. But I need my pistol.
Wait.
Damn it. What the fuck was that noise? Damn it, I have to get frisked. There's gotta be a different way to get up there. Oh shit. Alright, let's check around here.
Yo, chef!
Don't talk to me. I can't go in there. Can't go in there. Damn it. Gotta be like a window I can climb out of. Does that pipe go up? It does. Let's see if this works. Yes. I don't need to get frisked. Booyah. We're in. We are in the recording booth.
Thank you. The service has just been exquisite. Let's try it
again. Where's Jordan? Oh, he's not in there. Where is he right now?
Yep. Also known as Old Bark. Almost bankrupted Brenton back in the day.
Kind of cool, huh?
Let me make sure what the challenge is. So just assassinate Jordan Cross in the recording booth by shooting him in the head. Can I get in there?
West is uncompromising. Always chasing that perfect sound. He once spent 6 days tweaking the spring reverb for Noel Wagner's Rickenbacker until Noel had a nervous breakdown and knocked Wes out cold.
You can swap the microphones.
From the record company you entered before the mix.
Oh god, that was loud.
Right. Yeah, well still, I mean, to risk Jordan's life for a particular vocal.
God, why is the music so loud here?
Anyway, it's safe enough.
Okay, it's a little better. Let's look around here.
Don't buy it. I think people just like to knock him down because he defies the whole starving artist myth. Doesn't seem fair, you know, for someone like Cross to have that much
baseball
money
bat
and talent.
Yeah, maybe, but
oh, music is back. When does he actually go into the recording booth? Oh, I bet he is right now. And he's not suspicious of me.
Hi there, Cook.
I need these two guys to go away, though.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Alright. I think it just saved for me, but I'm gonna make my own save. Come on, come on, come on. Confirm. Give him a second. These guys are fucking gonna see me, but I don't care.
No worries.
So make sure I get it right. Assassinate Jordan Cross in the recording booth by shooting him in the head.
Yeah. Why don't you take
part? Oh, what a shot.
Did I get him? Did I do it?
Shit! For the love of God, please! I need help!
Did I get it? Headshot. Did I get the challenge?
Seriously,
yes, I did. Thank goodness.
Guess that was today's excitement.
Dressed up like a chef.
Oh, shit. How did I get in here?
No way!
Man, we got a perp carrying a weapon. He's in disguise. Disguised as a chef.
Jordan has been killed.
So have you.
No.
Oh, wow. That is a lot of people. Oh, shit. There we go.
Help me! You gotta help me!
The fuck did I come in this place at? Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Hey, I don't want any trouble.
I don't want any trouble. Why did it auto-aim on the guy with no gun? Is this where I came in? Nope, it's not. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to shoot you. I came in from the other side of the room, I think.
We lost the target. Tango,
run, 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 run. I don't know how they didn't fucking see me. You guys are you guys are fucking stupid.
Hey, somebody want to help us out over here? Target's gone.
You guys are fucking stupid. Oh shit. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Yeah, we got the killer. You stop.
In the hallway.
Excuse me.
And, oh my god.
I just need to find a place to leave. Is there an exit out here? You need to fucking stop shooting me. Is there an exit out here? God dang it, where's the exits? There's one way the fuck over there. Guess I'll go for this one. Oh, okay, can I climb out this window? I can. Yay. I can't vault over that. That was sloppy.
Cut him down.
No, don't cut me down. Serpentine, serpentine, serpentine. I cannot be stopped. Where's the fucking exit? Holy hell, where's the exit? Booyah, that's how it's done. Booyah. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Wasn't too bad. Oh, sweet. And I got a lot of stuff. Level 8. Nice, nice. Alright. I think I'll call it there. For the stream. Got a little bit of stuff done.